committee will be here soon. Need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe.
Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Excuse me.
Hey,
pardon me. I'm sorry I'm late. You started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon.
It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback.
but we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
Energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
A disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong.
Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you.
Check, I would have caught this. Thank you.
Got it.
Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, next. Now rebalance the voltage.
Finished.
Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. Testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. It's a steam company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time!
Two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalization, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing, you gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one last bomb boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime. As soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. He got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
Now you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday.
Crisis coming through!
don't you quit smoking?
You tell people when you come up here
that I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now we need to get the towers back on. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri.
Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No, 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 no. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
I'm usually web-swinging.
Down.
You okay?
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me!
Get away from her! Get away from her! Get away from her!
You're
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not!
The Chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that?
Thank you.
I know. Watch her. Backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city. Menu from my first real date with MJ. Wish I could have afforded someplace fancier. But
still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Ugh.
Fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
Doctor,
how did it go with the committee?
I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Witnesses cold in a mugging. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Thank you.
reports of a narcotic sale in progress. Here is unit, converge on Lower Chinatown. Officers needed to assist removing trapped civilians from a car wreck. Location is Lower Chinatown. Backup requested for a pursuit in progress. Need additional units to the lower east side. 1034, assault currently in progress. Location is Lower Chinatown.
Sorry.
All units advised. Witnesses reported a kidnapping. Chelsea, over.
New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnap victim might make. I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling. Sorry, spider emergency.
Like Doc's like gone, Doc's for, the gone night. For the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Parker!
Parker!
Dr. Octavius! What you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I wouldn't. What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're talking about. Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd tell me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Thank you.
Check your email. This isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we're doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
All units, receiving reports of a robbery. Suspects are armed. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me. A menu from my first drill day.
I'm Mese obefi gun ochna.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Thank you.
Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
want to surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, web down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their funds, too. Keep an eye out and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm going to find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it, and I know just the one to start with. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Location is Murray Hill.
Fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. To a successful day.
Sorry about that, Mr. Lee. What were you saying?
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. Where did I put my bag?
Local units respond. We've got reports of a break-in. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Ever hear a knocking?
Yeah.
pro tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
What about my doll? My doll?
No problem. But always.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in. Hey, Mark. So sorry I'm late.
You were right on time.
Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready. You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter.
Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is.
The two of you would make some beautiful
babies.
Peter. What is it? Come on, you can tell me.
These past few years. You helping me through college, working here, sacrificing so much, and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, mate, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Hey guys, how's the game going?
How's it looking like it's going?
I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing it.
Well, the important thing is having you too.
Peter, right? Your aunt's been showing off baby pictures. Gloria, I'm new here. Spider-Man turned me onto this place.
Oh, right. I mean, great. How do you like it?
They're good people. I might stick around for a little while.
Well, if there's anything I can do to help, just say the word.
voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.